the things you love. If you're brave enough to share that, you can really make the people around you and the whole world a happier place.
It can be hard and it can be difficult, but if you have that passion inside you, no matter how many times you get knocked down, you just have to keep getting up and keep moving forward.
I'm a living proof that you can make your dream come true. My name is Karelia Letsos. I'm from London, Ontario, originally from Cuba. I'm a singer. I came from a musical family. My mom is a singer. So once she put me to perform with her on the stage and I see everybody applauding me, I was like, this is what I want to be. I want to be a performer. I want to entertain people. I wanted to touch people. But when you're born in Cuba and you have a big dream, it's really hard. There's no opportunity there. So I went to Havana. That's how I met my husband, and now I'm here in Canada Got Talent. I make my dreams come true by being here already.
Take it away.
Love you.
Good luck. Hi, welcome. What's your name?
My name is Karelia Letsos.
And where are you from?
I am from London, Ontario, originally from Cuba.
Originally from Cuba, wow. What do you do for work?
I am working as a cashier, but this is my life, singing.
What do you want people to know about you?
I want to inspire people to believe in their dreams. You know, back home, it's really hard to dream. If you dream about something, they will say, no, this is impossible. So I'm here to make the impossible possible.
Well, listen, that's what this stage is all about. So we can't wait to hear it. Good luck.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Wowie, wow. Woo! I love the amount of heart in your performance. I really felt every word you were saying. You're a
Thank
great performer.
Thank you so much,
Steve. I'm gonna hand it over to our music expert, Cardi. What'd you think?
People should not attempt to sing Jennifer Hudson covers because that bar is like super, 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 super high and almost impossible to even come near. Hold on. You tonight absolutely obliterated that bar.
Thank you.
Let's vote. I'm gonna start it off with a yes. Trish,
yes for me.
That's two yeses. Howie, what do you think?
I don't know if it's the performance or the way you do it. It doesn't seem contemporary enough.
Come on, Howie.
What do you guys think? You so want to see her sing again?
Come on. Let him know. Come on.
You got your third yes.
Thank you. Three yeses, and for good measure, Cardi.
It's a yes, sir.
Thank you so much, Canada Got Talent. Thank you so much, judges.
Yes.
You did it, baby. I love you.